Next question is from Anna Henderson.
Anna Henderson from SBS World News. Mr Keating, can I take you briefly away from the international to the domestic and just get your response to a question about the Native Title Act? Your government introduced it. We've seen recent examples of destruction of cultural sites of great significance to First Nations Australians. What's your assessment of the system as it stands now?
Look, I'm here fundamentally to talk about Australia's strategic settings. I don't want to get into domestic issues. I'm very proud of the Native Title Act. You know, every bit of political skill I had and every bit of heft I had took to get that thing through. Indigenous Australians now have about, correct me if I'm wrong, but about 67% title to the landscape of Australia. And through that title, they enjoy autonomy and over time wealth. 200 years after, we stole the title from them, you know. There are no doubt, I mean, I made speeches in the past about reversing the onus on native title groups not having to prove that they have broke association with the land as a more literal translation of this by the High Court since have said. But by and large, we did make a lot of progress with the Native Title Act, but I don't think this is not the time for me to discuss it. Thank you.